your shooting ball the way you were, is the All-Star break kind of a bad thing at that point?
Yeah, it's tough. It's tough being in a good place. A good rhythm, timing, everything was, I felt on point. Then it breaks a little bit with that week off. So it's just about trying to find that happy place and get back to it.
Billy said yesterday that the big focus was delivering passes kind of on time, on target. Does that make a big difference with your shot in terms of where you're catching the ball and how you're getting it?
If it's in the area, if it's in the area, then it really don't affect it. But if you have to reach, obviously it's going to take you out of a shot. And when you're playing against the good teams, you take the best licks that you can get. So that is a key point, to make sure we're delivering that ball on time.
What has Corey brought so far?
I think just, his smarts. It's a veteran guy who knows how to play the game, knows how to run the floor, knows how to space. Defensively, he's bringing energy. He's taking matchups and taking pressure off of me matching up with guys. I think he's been a huge help, and he's been a knockdown shooter, a guy that, as well as he cuts and moves on the offensive end, he also can space the floor. So he's been a great addition.
When he got here, what did you guys say to him? What did he say to you guys?
When he first got here, we immediately played cards. We went straight to the card games. He actually caught us on a flight going to Portland. So it was just more so just hanging around with him, getting to know him. Letting him know he's welcomed and he's wanted here.
When you talk about, what was it you said at the beginning, playing the key the other night, playing together, playing as one, at the offense, man, what does that look like?
I think it's at all times just passing up a good one for a great one. Looking to make the extra play, the extra pass. At the end of the day, we have three really good offensive guys on the offensive end. But we got to allow one another to be great offensively with spacing. Nine times out of ten, it's really hard for guys to stay in front of us. So if we could just play together, give each other that opportunity to play one-on-one, then that's when you're going to see our offense click.
Considering the standings, Paul, is there just a different mentality in the locker room with how important this game and the next few games are, considering how close everybody is in the West?
Yeah, we're definitely we understand where we're at. We understand we got to play better closing the season out. We're not in panic, but we are understanding of what needs to be done going forward.
Paul, you're a big basketball fan in general. Do you find yourself just watching these other games?
Not really. I haven't really been more in tune with family right now than anything else.
What's the man? Because you've obviously been in close playoff races before. What's the mentality to take as an individual?
It's just focusing on yourself. We can't really be focusing on other teams and wishing and praying they lose. At the end of the day, we're in the playoffs right now. If we win out, we're still in the playoffs. So it's the only thing. We got to focus on us.
Do you guys have a target? Are you saying we want to get to here, or we just want to make sure we stay here?
Yeah, we just want to play well. We just want to play well. We want to win our games that we need to win. We're not looking ahead and looking to get to a certain point. We're just taking it one game at a time.
Anybody else?